Hello everyone, this is Jake Skim, and welcome back to Gold Rush. It's been a while since we've been on here. So Charles still doing that thing, by the way. I am gonna get a new controller for my PC. It's gonna be a Logitech. So that should work out pretty good. Just give me a minute, I'm adjusting a couple of things with my headset to comfortable here. So this is our starting equipment, folks. My character's like kicking over and over because I have no controls over where I can kind of go over. New controller. I definitely can't wait for my new Logitech controller to come. Hopefully I can figure that thing out. Sounds pretty complicated. it basically control, make it do any control bindings that you want. So, I'm pretty sure I got some reading to help me. Oh, we all have it coming on already. Anybody knows me, I really... oh dear. License to drive these vehicles. Or whoever keeps giving me my license on these games, should really consider me, you know. Okay, so I gotta go up here. No, not Pine Valley. I need to go up to. Rivertown. I gotta go up to the old Arnold parcel. So I gotta take a left out of here, go up here, go to the power station, there I am. Let's head on up there. I missed my turn. Thank you. I cannot wait to get the new controller. I am home to place. My driving is not actually as bad, folks. My controller keeps jerking me to the left, as you can see. So that's my fault. See, I'm less bad right now. I will try to play this today with the controller. Be a bit better trying something else with the controller though. So I was planning to bring Storm Chasers on tomorrow. I might still bring it on there. So we're up here. Let's get our stuff set up here. Sorry for the controller once again. I really gotta get a different controller. Alright, how the heck are you supposed to see over this thing? That's not the path I want to push, folks. I did want to get back to the truck a little quicker than I was. And the controller is really bugging me, right? I'm almost just about ready to just take this off and play with mouse and keyboard. I think I will maybe disconnect the controller here. Thank you. Let's see here. Sorry. So sorry about the controls. You know. Bucket just totally fell over, and this controller is driving me up a wall today. For Pete's sake. I can't wait for my new one to get here. Ugh. Luckily enough, the river ain't frozen. This guy back up and drop it down. Take a deep sigh because I just sat myself back over. Okay, let's not hit that button anymore. I want. Alright, folks, I did my controls here, so let me just get familiar with the PC controls here for a minute. So if this is a little bit better. Alright, so I was kind of getting tired of the whole keyboard or controller situation, so we're gonna go and use this guy right here. Okay, so oh, this is so much better. Okay. I'm not really that there. If you want to see more Gold Rush, click the like button and comment below. I really am starting to get into the whole mining aspect there. So I like to build up the mine a little more. Maybe come back with this thing. If you guys want to see the watch button. I don't know. You guys tell me what you want to see on the channel. Alrighty. Everyone stay safe and have a good day. There we go. All right. Stay safe.